All right, guys, so it has been a little bit since I've given an update on my ACL injury. So I thought I would give an update, and I have a couple of, well, not a couple. I got a bunch of videos, physio videos that I will show. So I am currently, as of yesterday was 9 weeks, as of recording this video, of course, 9 weeks as of yesterday, and yeah, we are progressing very well. I'm starting to get my muscle back in my leg, and we're slowly but surely building up strength again and getting the nice big juicy quads. Yeah, we'll probably do another update kind of video, probably closer to the 3 month mark, because I think that's when some more restrictions get taken off. But I am walking pretty normally now. Got most of my range of motion and extension back. I have this brace is much better than the one that I was wearing previous to it. I don't have it on now because I'm about to hop on the bike right there and do a workout. But yeah, so I'll show you guys the video. Whoops, put the F word in the back. My bad. Yeah, so I'll put the videos on. The first couple are from week 7, I believe. And then the next, and then I got a good handful of videos from yesterday's physio as of recording the video. I'll show you guys those. And then that'll probably be the end of the video. Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take, we'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, remember, work hard, stay humble. We'll see you in the next one. See ya.